Your last little girl.
Three against one. Seems fair.
Joe, you okay? I got multiple... Look out! Vipers have locked you in. One of them must have the key card.
Need to like a gun.
Watch my back!
Don't let anything through!
Catch you later, girl!
Chandra, are you getting this? I think I can
stack
the odds in our favor.
You bet you're dead, okay, Joe? You're closing on Ziegler's case. Keep going. To wire up the demo kit before you plant the charge. Join the contacts by rotating the squares to complete the circuit. As soon as that thing starts ticking, it's time to stand back and watch the fireworks. That's it! Now get out of there! That did the trick. Reckon you could blow that thing with your demo kit?
Let's go!
We took a piece out of her.
Wait.
Shows you are near the case. Joe, you're not getting in there without a code. Grab your demo kit and blow it. No code, no safe. No briefcase, no money. We need that code, Joe! Keep Ziegler happy. Now head for the subway. It's your way out. Plotting an exit route now. Your evac point's in the subway. Gonna need a steady aim to shoot off those padlocks.
sorry. I should never have asked you to do that for me, but I had no choice. Whoever Killian was working for was never after me. They wanted my research. Just hope my neuro drive's not damaged. Looks all right. What are you talking about?
Freeze!
Hold still. This'll be quick. It's done. What did you do to me?
Took out an insurance policy.
Fine, Dr. Carroll. He knows.
What did I tell you, Chandra? You take on a job, we lose Ziegler, and I'm left with nothing but a headache for our trouble.
Back off, Jack. I'm running Mission Assist, not a complaints line. And for the record, I really don't like being this close to the action myself. I want to get out of here, too. I'm with the powerboat at moorings, half a click south of your insertion point. Get over the rooftops, down the buildings, and through the storm drain that leads here.
You okay there, Joe? Nervous hands can't aim a gun, kid. Stick with me. You'll be fine. And whatever you do, don't get separated. Come on. We're going home.
Okay, guys, you're almost home. Powerboat's at the evac point, half a click south of your position.
Teach you to mess with my business.
Get down!
Boss?
Get out!
Never complain about garbage again.
Hang on! I'll come to you!
No! Regroup at the evac point! There's no other way!
Jack's alive. Make sure he stays that way. Cover him from the roof. Killian's masking his radar signal in the air traffic. Get out of there before he comes back. Joe, stay sharp! Coordinated security sweeping the area! What are they working for? I've plotted you an escape route, Joe.
Thank you.
Joe.
To the cleaning rig. Joe, come on over. Cleaning rig's powered down. Need you to start the motor, Joe.
Ah! us. You're closing on the evac point, Joe.
Ziegler hit me with. It's doing a number on my head, Joe.
Hang in there. We'll get you checked out as soon as we're safe.
Move! Move! Move!
Cover me. I'll secure the perimeter. You get to the pickup point.
Cat?
About time.
Chandra, you receiving this? Get Joe out of here.
I'm on it.
Master, we have secured the target. We're bringing him in.
Sorry, Joe. The authorities are stonewalling us. If they got anything on the operatives who snatched Jack, they ain't telling. I ran the plates from the vans and came up empty. I don't like it. Good thing Jack took the precaution of having us wear transponder-equipped null suits. I tracked his signal to the mainland and a remote location in the Huangshan Mountains before the damnedest thing. The blip dropped right off my scope. Thought I'd lost him until I tapped into a routine flyby from a US spy satellite. Private residence, unmarked on any maps and with no road access. Place belongs to big business. Deathmatch creator and CEO of Datadyne, Zhang Li. The man likes his privacy. The joint's built like a fortress. 30-foot observation towers, tungsten steel blast doors, and a private army to boot. Up for a challenge? This Zhang Li's throwing some kind of party for his deathmatch players. No invite, so you will have to work your way up through the gardens and steer clear of the guard patrols. Once inside, conceal your weapons. If you make like you're a deathmatch hotshot, you should be able to bluff your way into the party. I'll update you there.